We have to remind them too.
What we gotta do?
The road to 10K.
Yes.
Make sure that you guys are going and following us on all the social media platforms. Make sure that you are sharing your videos, tagging us in them, because you could win a chance to, you could, you're, have a chance to win.
$100.
Yes. So please go share us on all the platforms. Thank you.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. Oh, okay. All right, guys. Welcome to another episode of Top or Not, where we listen to, react to new music or music that was requested to us. And yeah, we go ahead and see if we think it's top or not. Make sure you guys hit in the comment below. Let us know if it's top or not. Oh, and also, we want to also start getting back into supporting businesses, local businesses, black-owned businesses. And today, I just wanted to give a special shout-out to, what's my man's name, man? I got it right here. Court Riley. Shout-out Court Riley. He's a young boss. He's a 13-year-old entrepreneur that I met down in InvestFest. I got his shirt on right now. It's called Conqueror and stuff like that. I really liked his vision. And yeah, man, for a young kid, just executing it, I think is really, really dope. So make sure you guys check them out. Link will be in the description. Next record, Lucasraps. All right, guys.
What made you pick this one out of all of them?
Because they were spamming the comments.
Oh, this is
record.
The one.
This is the one right here. You guys were in the comments heavy when we reacted to the Big Time Slapper Joe. And y'all was just like, you need to react to Slide, the live performance. And, I mean, I can obviously see right here, like, a lot of people reacted to this joint already. But, yeah, I'm excited to see what this joint brings. This is the first time us hearing a record from him by himself, so. Let's see what this joint looking like.
I'm about to hit you with a new one. This one's called Slide.
Okay.
That's cool. Yeah. Hey, why don't you big crush, aka big long slung. Yeah, sipping that lean Sprite. Bloody boy, I bleed on the mic. Spark up a fire at night. Don't need a gun or a knife, but I know some niggas that got it on sight.
Hello. Yes, it's a vibe. They are fun as fuck.
That was fun. I love it. That's dope. This is dope, man. A lot of confidence in this record.
Love
a lot
it.
Of
big,
fun.
Big energy.
This shit's super dope, man. This is a dope record. I want to hear more from him. This is fun. This is
two
dope.
For two.
Yeah, this is definitely two for two.
It's two for two.
And I'm hearing that these guys are all from like the same area in South Africa, like. What is going on out there?
We're going to have to go.
Man, what is going on out there?
Who are they bony ass? They all bony and shit, African and shit.
But they
just
definitely.
Just coming with the confidence and the swag and it just, it's just amazing. I'd love to see it.
Yeah, super dope, man.
It just seems so organic to me. Like, right. I don't know. It feels real to me.
All.
Like, I feel like a lot of the shit we be watching in mainstream just be seeming so forced.
Forced, yeah. But when you see guys like Lucasraps, like Nasty C, like Blackie, it's just like, it's a breath of fresh air. Like,
definitely.
These guys are really They're just doing them. You know what I mean? Just being themselves. It's dope.
I appreciate it. I don't know if I follow him already. I've been trying to keep up with them.
Let's see. Super dope, man. Definitely want to hear more from him. Let us know in the comments what record we should react from Lucasraps next. I want to hear more.
Sure was fire.